Well, let's bring him out. Here's Eric Cartman.